investigating the racial imbalance in prisons. Tuesday at 10.